Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel.
In this video, I will show you few possible fixes for Warzone 2.0, disconnected from Steam error. This could happen simply because Steam has gone down for maintenance, and you just need to give it few minutes, and it will restore itself. If that is not the case, here is few solutions to fix this error, so let's jump into video right away. First thing you will do, is to open up your Steam launcher. In top left corner, click on Steam, and select Settings. This will open up this window. Go into Download section. At the bottom, click on Clear Download Cache. This will clean your Steam download cache, and you will be logged out from Steam account. When you launch Steam again, you will have to enter your login information again. After you log back to Steam, go to Library, right-click on Call of Duty Modern Warfare, and select Properties. Click on Local Files, and then select Verify Integrity of Game Files. The game will now be scanned for any missing or corrupted files, and if it find any of that type of files, they will be downloaded and replaced with correct ones. This process can take some time to finish, so be patient, and leave it to the end of scan. Launch Warzone 2, and see did this fix the problem. Next, I would suggest you to test your internet speed to see is it dropping, check ping and latency, and if you see any anomalies, try to connect to your router by wire, if you use wireless connection. You can check that, by opening your web browser, type speedtest.net, and test your internet. Also, if you use proxy or VPN, try to disconnect from both, because sometimes they could be reason for this error. Next, you can change your DNS server. Click on Start, and select Settings, and then Network and Internet. On the left side, click on Wi-Fi, if you use wireless connection. If you use wired connection, then you will have Ethernet option, so select it. On the right side, click on Change Adapter Settings. Right-click on your active adapter, and select Properties. Here, you will select Internet Protocol version 4, and then select Properties down here. You will check this option, use the following DNS server addresses. Under Preferred DNS Server, you will type 8888, and under Alternate DNS Server, type 8844. This is Google Public DNS Server, and one of the best servers out there. Click on OK to save these settings. You can now close all this windows. Now, right-click on Start, and select Run. Type CMD, and hit Enter. In this window, type following command. ipconfig, space, /, flush DNS, and press Enter.
When you see message successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache, you can close command prompt window.
This should resolve your disconnected from Steam error, and game should be working now. If you have slow internet, please close all unnecessary apps that can slow your internet even more. Close all web browsers, Discord, Spotify, and all other apps that use your internet, and can also cause issues. One app maybe is not the problem, but if you have several apps that run in background, and constantly use your internet, it would slow him down, and cause your game or Steam to give you this error. With this, we came to the end of this video. Make sure to hit that like button if it helped you. If you can, hit thanks button. Subscribe with the bell on, so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe, and I see you all.